हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द वीडियो ऑफ वर्कबुक लेसन 12, अंकल पॉजर हैंग्स अ पिक्चर. सी द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज बेस्ड ऑन टेंसेज. री राइट द सेंटेंसेज यूजिंग द फ्यूचर कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. यूज द एडवर्ब फ्रेजेस गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट्स. ए, आई एम लीविंग द कंट्री इन जून. इन जून इज एडवर्ब फ्रेज, सो यू हैव टू एड दिस एडवर्ब फ्रेज इन द सेंटेंस. I will be leaving the country in June. Second, we are holding a meeting. Next week is the adverb phrase. We shall be holding a meeting next week. They are staying with the Chatterjees tonight. They will be staying with the Chatterjees tonight. D. Mohan is watching a cricket match on Sunday. Mohan will be watching a cricket match on Sunday. E. She is helping her mother in the kitchen. Later this afternoon is the adverb phrase. She will be helping her mother in the kitchen later this afternoon. Now come to the second exercise. Fill in the blanks with the correct forms of the verbs in the brackets. Use the simple present tense and the present continuous tense. A. Suman, my friend, always visits me on Sunday and I know why. He likes my mother's cooking. He is coming here next Sunday too, as my mother is cooking her special scrambled eggs. In this sentence, visits is simple present tense, know is simple present tense, likes is simple present tense, and is coming, is cooking, are present continuous tense. Okay, now come to the second sentence. B. I do not think your friend is enjoying the film. He keeps snoring. Here, do not think and keeps are simple present tense and is enjoying the present continuous tense. Now, turn the page. She thinks that she has a cold. D. He works in the factory round the corner but does not like it much. The judge is hearing the case today and is going on holiday tomorrow. Last exercise. Identify the tools and fill in the crossword. See, all these tools are given here, which are used by Uncle Podger. So you have to write their names in this puzzle box. First is chisel, second is hacksaw, third is pliers, fourth is plane, fifth is saw, then drill, pincers, file, vise, mallet, hammer. Okay students, now in this way I have completed workbook chapter 12. Thank you, students, for this video.